will necessary to oppose it.
Much to do. You cannot let it end this way. There is no time to delay. She must be stopped. Mother has sent what she calls the Quiet Ones to stop you, but you cannot allow them to. You mustn't. The only way to stop them is to kill them first. On your feet, soldier. She is trying to use the radio transmitter to broadcast her message. She calls it her siren song. People hear it and they fall under her spell. I must warn you, it is not only the Quiet Ones that she controls. She has been experimenting, creating monsters. Stop the broadcast and you can silence her voice forever. Go now.
Ooh. Dun, dun, dun.
The masks are so funny.
I put the smiley one though. On. I got the smiley one on.
No, they are good.
Oh, that's good. I think whenever it's a green light, I think that's just a spawn.
Yeah.
I think that's just a spawn for them. Where are we going? Oh, that's another spawn. Oh. I can get that. I've got loads of points. Well, I've got so
you
many
can
points.
Slide as well.
Oh, there you go.
It's just... You see that? He just came sliding down those stairs. It's funny.
Oh no, it's green. Green. I gotta think. Green is basically windows.
What?
Anything green is basically windows.
Yeah. There's another green over here.
I'm just getting collectibles. He's stuck. Oh, I got him stuck behind the table.
Hmm. So anything that's like green foggy is where they spawn from.
Look at this guy. Just look at. Oh, there's a perk there. There's a perk right next to you, Lewis.
There's a perk. Oh, right next to and so there is. There's
what,
a perk
what,
here.
What is it? Which one is it?
It is fast reload.
Oh, nice.
D-Cola.
Oh, I have to take it. Okay. How much is it?
25. They're all 2500, I'm pretty sure. Oh, we have to stop the machine.
Oh, how do we do that?
Oh, there's a health zone, just literally.
Oh, what the hell's in here? What is this?
I don't actually know.
Sand. Water.
There's like an aquarium.
Nice water.
To be
yeah,
fair.
It's an aquarium, yeah. What the hell? Shoot
it's quite
it.
Quite cool though. It's
Can
weird, but cool.
Can't shoot. No. Oh.
Looks like it went through.
Come out of the
You got a lucky spawn here.
Oh. Oh, yep, cheers.
Did you hear my dad then?
What's that?
He said, no, look, you can't get into it.
Why, man? Alright, I'm opening the door. Move out the way, mate.
Why, man?
What the hell is this?
It's for luck, innit?
What we got here?
You got a revive here along with ammo. You got weapons here, Luke.
Weapons, more weapons. I'll happily take them. I've got loads of points.
Oh, you
that's
got
the gun,
a zero
gun
got
I got.
E.
Yeah, that's the gun I got.
Pistol and an axe.
No, I don't need that. Is he gonna. Oh! Did we kill the guy?
They auto die. I've
oh,
got
no,
2%
no, no.
chance
right,
now.
Right in front of us. He's still here. Right next to him.
Yeah, but it went to next round already.
Oh.
It popped up on the screen, 14. I've got more.
Critical hit.
Did you see that guy?
Critical damage. Oh, nice. Happily. Alright, I've got this side. Actually, I don't trust this area. It's a dragon on a door. I don't know what this is.
I don't know either.
Oh, there's some stairs here. Oh, perk here.
What perk is it?
Oh, it's a life token. It's a life token.
Oh. Yeah, oh. If it's blue, it's a token.
It goes all the way up here to a door. I don't know. Oh, here you go. Well, this is my holdout area. This is where we can look. There's no. I don't know. Maybe they will spawn randomly, but I found my camping spot already.
As long as it doesn't open.
Yeah, as long as it doesn't, like, no one comes from behind. Depends where they spawn from. Well, no one's coming this way anyway, so...
Yeah, literally, I've had everyone... I literally had everyone here.
So, yeah, they don't come from that way at all, then.
If we open this door, they'd come from this door this way as well, I'd say.
What the hell?
One of his miracles, made... My bullets are green, because I've got max ammo! I've got poison. If you look there, I've got poison fire. So I think Luke will have critical chance
critical.
One.
I've got yeah, and I've just got a critical
so
damage increase purple. As well. On one of the miracles that I just unlocked.
Stop the elite maker. Ugh.
I need a fully automatic weapon, man.
Yeah. Luke, there's a door in here.
Yep, coming your way.
I'm gonna try and find this elite maker to stop real quick. If you wanna keep going that way.
This one. Okay, I've opened it. I'm in a ritual room.
It's connected to the mythical creature's mother.
There's like a kraken on the side of the wall.
The main control room is ahead, but the door is sealed.
We got a new perk.
We need to find 4 cylinders to unlock it.
We got increased speed. Stamina basically. Stallion juice. Oh, Pack Punch is here. And I've basically. Oh, there's an AK-47 here.
Nice.
I got an AK-47 and I'm gonna upgrade it.
This machine can assist you.
Oh, this is gonna go crazy now. Yes, here you go. Oh, I found Lucky. Try your luck. What is that? Wait, what?
I think it's a mystery box.
Oh, no, I just lost my gun.
Ah.
Luke,
we're in
one.
Trouble.
Why?
Why?
What's wrong?
I've got a certain thing up here with me. Yeah.
I'll come to you. I got, like, really good gun. Even though I think that Rigotti one's actually really good, you know. Even though it's a starting weapon. Where are you?
I ran up to try and do the elite thing. But it was a long run.
Okay, where are you? Like all the
I'm
way
coming
back. Oh, you're coming down? Okay.
Yep.
I'll wait here.
I need that gun that you've got.
Triple points here.
Nice.
Why go triple?
Why not?
This is actually an alright map, you know.
Yeah. I wonder how the others will are.
What the hell? Oh, there.
I just picked up a crucifix. That was one of the things.
I think there was one of
the crucifix. Coming closer to me.
We got, yeah, big guy on me.
Yeah, yeah, this ain't great. Big,
this thing.
Wait till you see what comes around the corner, Luke. That's it.
Wow, got a lot of bullets.
I don't know where it's gone. Got an infinite ammo. Oh, there it is. I don't think you saw it.
What the fuck is that, man? What the fuck is that? I'm doing a lot of damage to it, though.
What the hell is that, man? What the hell is that, man?
Wait. I'm doing a lot of damage. Doing a lot of damage to it. Let it come this way. I'm not aiming at him.
Yeah. The shotgun seems to be good.
Yeah, no, come this way, come this way.
Yep. Abram's still here.
Yeah, come this way.
Look,
in here, yeah, look, we got this, look, you got Speed Cola, you got Mystery Box, you got Speed Cola, and you got the weapon as well.
No, I didn't. 4,500, really?
You got an AK there as well. Oh.
400. I just did 3 then. I'm doing for 1,200.
You kidding?
Oh. I'm trying to. It doesn't lock onto his head, it locks onto his chest.
Yeah, you got to like pull it up, innit? It's awkward. Because he's running towards you. Wait, he's dead. There you go. Okay.
That was weird. Dad started laughing, and this guy over here, in the policeman in the box, started laughing at the exact same time.
It's the same person.
Yeah.
Oh.
See you, Robert. What?
This is mad.
There's an invisible guy here.
Invisible guy?
Yeah.
Holy shit, there's a lot going on. Alright, ice time.
Sudden death. Oh, I'm dead. Luke.
Huh?
Oh. It's insta kill, by the way.
Oh, there it is. I'm on a gate in time.
You died as well. Shit.
I don't revive myself?
So if you see on the screen it says revive.
I can't see.
There's a little icon that says revive, you run to that.
Oh, there.
Well, I could probably revive you, actually, because I've got the option to.
Wait, give me a sec. I've got it.
Oh.
Alright, I spawned.
I could have revived you.
Oh, I've got the perks.
Yeah, you keep your perks.
Oh, nice. I've run out of ammo. I'm gonna, shall I upgrade again?
You can do.
Yeah, it instantly does it for you as well, which is cool.
Yeah, you don't have to wait. Yeah.
This is crazy damage. I've got my new gun then. I've got the AK.
Can't. Ready.
Max ammo.
Sure, that'll be fine, yeah. So if you look at the top left, we've got the list of what we have to do, Luke. We should probably try and do that.
Oh, I've got a hunter rifle.
Yeah, I don't like the hunting rifle when I used it before.
Oh, let me use my miracle.
Oh yeah, I got a miracle too.
Increase
damage dealt by poison enemies by 5. Ooh, that's
by
good.
20% instead of 15, yeah, thank you. Happy. Alright, let's do the mission.
Safeguard.
Oh, it's up there. It's where I was. It's where that door is. That said, we don't need to open.
We could do it all a long run round if you wanted.
Nah, that's fine. How much is the door? I don't actually have enough for the door.
I can open it, don't worry.
Are you coming behind us?
No. How'd that just...
So where does this go to?
Here.
Have we been here before?
Yeah.
How do you know where to come?
Well,
what's that?
I was here earlier. I opened this door earlier. I don't think you've been here. To be fair.
Sudden death.
Okay.
Is that insta-kill?
Yeah.
Ah. This is it.
Yeah.
Oh. I opened it.
Yeah, and it have to pick up the lantern.
Okay. Oh, I haven't got a weapon.
You can switch.
But I've still got it on me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Max ammo. There's a load of little dolls around. And I found one here. Luke. I saw in the trophy part, it's like find all the dolls in this map. Yeah, and I just found one here.
Okay. I'll take it.
So,
do you shoot it.
Now we need to go down to that marker.
Also, it's the back, where the world is and stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, Lucky's unlocked now. Every Lucky.
Oh, he moved.
Did he move or That's just.
Lucky.
Yeah. I'm picking up this SMG. This is tier 1. I'm stuck.
Huh?
I got a tier 1 weapon from him.
Well, I have to level 1. Around, so we are on 18.
Yeah. Oh yeah, wow. It's quite good.
Yeah, that's good too. First time playing.
Do you have two guns you like, by the way?
Huh? I haven't tried that.
Do you have two guns you like?
I'm just using this AK right now. Increase critical damage.
I found another doll.
Yeah. I just keep on increasing the critical damage.
Yeah. I found another doll.
I'm not getting anything new.
So what the miracles do is, but it based on what you've already chosen, what it gives you. So if you've gone towards the critical path, it will give you more in that.
Oh, it's like that in like a roguelike. Interesting.
It'll give you more towards that. Yeah, I found another doll over here.
Yeah.
Should I shoot it or?
Yeah, I don't think it matters too much, does it?
I just didn't know if you wanted to see it or not, so it was all. But yeah, it was just on the rock over there.
It'll probably end up being that we have to do it separately anyway, so you do it, you may as well do it. Let me try it
down
with Hunter's rifle actually, see what it's like.
I think that's the last guy by the way.
Oh, I'll leave him. Oh,
you can
couple.
Try it, but...
It's not that great, the hunter's rifle. I think upgraded it would be good. Yeah, I think upgraded the hunter's rifle would be good. Because it would just one shot everything, basically. Oh, is that the door we went to?
So, yeah, I'll come down here. We need to search for the combination in the living quarters using a lantern.
Oh.
So what's bring this? Your lantern out and go around, have a look.
Search for a combination in the living quarters using the lantern.
It's got numbers underneath it.
Oh, there you go. That's a symbol here. Did you see that?
You found it. Yeah.
It's on the portrait, look. Does it show up to you?
Yeah. I see it as well. It shows as well.
It's a Zeus.
So what is that? Was it? It was the guy with the
Zeus.
Shield or something like that.
Yeah.
That'll be the fourth one. So this one's four. There we go. Number four's locked in. There's a guy, invisible guy. So you need to find more like those then.
There'll be a portrait then, no? What was the portrait of? Just the woman. Okay. Any other portraits? Another portrait.
I can't see what's going on. Have you gone the other way, Luke? Dad said.
Yeah, I was just looking around here in case, because I obviously didn't see the portraits. I was just seeing if there was any portraits.
He didn't see
here.
The portraits, so he was just seeing if there was any over there.
What? Oh, that killed me! The explosion killed me. I can't revive myself.
Yeah, it does that.
You got me.
It is slow, innit? Got you there.
Yeah, it's incredibly slow, innit? Yeah.
That was quite creepy.
Yeah. Oh, here's the portrait. Oh, one cat.
The first one's a cat.
First one's a cat.
See another a guy there. There's a guy behind you. Yeah, picture, sorry.
Another cat, three.
The third one's a cat, the first one's a cat.
And then just trial and error. The last one.
I bet it's a Zeus.
So what, the first one's a cat?
And the third one was a cat.
Oh, I got it right already.
Alright, there we go. It's Medusa.
Medusa. Oh.
These strange symbols
picked up
a collection of mythical gods my mother has.
There is a fourth, I'm sure.
I remember seeing.
I just don't know where it is.
I just said trial and error as well. It's easier, huh?
There's a second one there. There's a second one.
Oh, I've lost the lantern now.
Yeah, once you've done it. Alright, which one do you want to do next? Medusa, Cerberus, or Hero?
Whoever's closer, this one's close to me. So.
Okay. I'm gonna take a guess at Cerberus. There's gonna be Cerberus.
Cause of fire? Yeah, maybe. Anything happening? Oh.
Ignite the furnace.
Using blazings. Oh, it's gonna be the fire, guys.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, there you go. Wait, do we have to kill him? Or no, look, he's shooting.
Yeah.
Right. Hello, shoot us. Okay, bye. Okay, hello, how you doing, my friend? No, shoot. No, this way, this way. Mate, your aim's terrible. There you go.
There you go, one more.
One more. No, wrong one. There you go. Look at you being all helpful. Oh, this is gonna be killing people, isn't it? It's gotta be, no? Let's see if it. Stand away from him though when you shoot.
Yeah, true.
go on.
There we go.
Did I do it?
No. Oh, we need to buy life tokens.
What's this anyway?
This is your revive pod. It's a life pod.
How'd you get a life token again? Where is it?
From the blue. From the blue things.
Where was it? Oh yeah, there's one on the stairs here.
Was it?
I remember there being one on the stairs. Yeah.
Oh yeah, because you went, there's a perk here, but there wasn't. It's 5k though, which is...
Whoa.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't think we've got it
Why
yet,
are you
but
here,
there
man?
Is... There is a half price, which is nice.
Yeah.
So like everything's half price, the doors are half price, the, like literally everything.
Next time I run past them maybe? Oh there you go, I just found a thing. I just found some. I think it's, you just gotta kill them.
Yeah.
You kill the enemies and then you can put it in there or whatever from the looks of it.
I got two. Oh, we've got a banshee.
And you just pull in the ice cream.
They're fun. Yeah, I got banshee. Wow, I'm dead.
Oh, it restarts.
Yeah, you're dead. That's
it's too slow, man. It's too slow.
Yeah.
At least we're right next to this thing.
I got five.
Where's your half price?
Half price. I think my dad's on drugs. Are you here? No.
Use an ice a lot more.
We need one more, Luke.
I think it's the big guy.
I think it's just any of them, isn't it?
I think it's the bigger one. No, they're not always showing. It's not always showing up when I'm killing them.
Alright, the intros are done. Pick up the cylinder. There's an invisible guy.
Oh?
Yeah.
Short
cylinder pickup.
Round 20.
That was a hero cylinder, this was. Alright, I'd say...
Did you get a trophy as well? Or no?
I got one here. Let's do the,
kill the guy.
One at that ritual site.
Okay. I'm just gonna go and see what I can get in here then. Oh, that lucky thing's not here anymore.
I think Lucky is upstairs, isn't it?
Yeah. Wait, is there a door on the other side of it?
There's a...
Yeah, there is.
There's a doll at the top of the stairs over here.
I just thought the door on the other side of the back function.
Okay. I brought the door behind... I brought a door into the church.
What the fuck is this? What is this area, man? The bridge just doesn't add up. That ice stuff's doing nothing for them. I didn't even use a miracle.
We have to kill quiet ones within radius machine to extract their essence. Wherever that is.
He needs to have control of them. They're almost ritualistic.
Oh, I've got fires in the air. I've got two now. I've got a hell of a lot of things on me. I'm too much at the moment. Oh, got another perk here. Electric carry. Yeah, be the electric kick. There you go. Perkalicious. Nice. Just got a trophy, Perkalicious. So go, if you go back down to the Pekka Punch.
I've only got three.
Oh. What are you missing then?
The purple one and the one at church.
Oh. Oh, here's the cylinder. This obviously can't pick up yet. I've just got one just trying to shoot at me.
My controller's right there when I shoot. Oh, yeah. Oh, I just realised I did the thing in Luke's moving here. So, yeah, I started the one up in that grave.
Oh, I've got legend. I've got legendary critical kills to... Oh, Miracle Man. Wow. I'm getting all these trophies. What the hell?
I did, I started the one where that ritual looking thing is. Alright. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm coming up.
Luke?
What, going on hell divers? Yeah, at some point.
Yeah, at some point, you said. Yeah. Yeah. So, I'm at the ritual looking place, Luke, and I started it and it said find and destroy the statues in the woodlands to resume the sacrifice. Okay, you can open the door and let him out. Yeah? I've got eyesight, so... Ow.
I am here.
Yeah, so you'll see there's four... You see these gargoyles? There's four of them.
I know there's a gargoyle, yeah. Here,
Yeah, I had to destroy them. I have, currently. And now we need to crack the code, and we can rotate them. At the base of them, you've got four... things. You've got, like, Cerberus, Medusa...
So that's gonna be relating to this
Siren,
one. Cerberus, yeah, that's Cerberus on this side, so...
This is Medusa down here.
You're missing the Cerberus on the other side of it. How do you move it?
You look at it and you press square. Right, I've got Medusa. Alright, what's this one over here?
How do you... Oh, you need him facing it.
You look at it and then you...
Yeah, no, but maybe you need the statue facing the symbol you want. That's why I assume.
Yeah, you turn the statue to that one.
Okay.
I've got two. I've got the knight and Medusa.
What's this one? Bird. Is there a bird?
Siren.
Is there one this way? Where is it?
Can I kill you?
Just go all the way around. One more. There you go.
There you go. And now escort the lamb.
Oh. Coming in. Move your ass. Come on. Can you fuck off these? What's the lamb? There it is.
I'll get the other
perk. We're escorting a lamb now. I don't know what this game's come to. Like, one minute we're shooting people, we're shooting villagers, next minute we're escorting a lamb. I don't know. And the thing is called Silence of the Lamb. I have no idea.
It's the film in it, that, as well. Silence of the Lambs, the film.
Yeah. About the cannibal.
I'm not sure, isn't it?
Where you going?
Where's the puck? There.
Where's he going? You're going into... Don't go in the fireplace.
You have to sacrifice.
Oh!
They're getting hit.
Lamborghini.
You hear it?
I've got a Lamborghini. Did you get
did you hear it?
Yeah,
I got it.
Kill enemies within the radius of the machine. Oh, it's a
soul box. You see this? You see the circle?
Yeah, it's a soul box.
Semicircle, whatever.
Yeah, it's a soul box.
So when you're ready, we can do that.
Let me go and see. Let me go and see the Lucky.
Go down that way. Yeah, go down this way.
Decrease
you
difficulty.
Can up and if you look at a sword, you can increase it.
That's cool.
It's unavailable after wave 10, apparently. So.
No, I think this is a decent difficulty.
Yeah. I think Dad would have to do the one below it, though.
Wait, I thought I've lost my way.
Yeah, you've gone the wrong way. You've gone towards the left instead of going down. Keep an eye out for any dolls, by the way.
Sure. So
I've shot three. I want to take a guess at there being five.
And you turn right.
So.
No, we didn't go across the bridge. Which way did we? Wait, I'm confused.
Come back to here. To this bit here, Luke. And take a left. Instead of going in, take a left.
Oh, down here.
Oh. Yeah.
Lucky is here. I don't want this one exactly.
Oh, he's killed himself.
Shotgun. Okay, let's hit it again. Revolver. Oh, Miracles. Oh. Oh, you spawn quickly. Holy shit.
Oh yeah, I've got a lot of poison, so
that
all of my
crazy damage.
All of my tier 2s have been poison related. Because I've got two poison.
That's cool.
I've got one fire. I've got a fire bomb, I've got a crowcore elixir and a sonar storm.
Oh,
I need to upgrade this gun though.
This is one for the 25 seconds, this? Oh that's cool. There you go, 25 seconds instead of 15. Whoa, the revolver is powerful, man.
Yeah, it is. It was quite good, yeah, when I used it.
The game can't keep up. So we have to wait until it's in the circle, innit?
Yeah. Banshee.
Oh, be careful. I got fire again. Whoa.
Oh, I found a note. Floating note. Oh, I died. I don't have a life token. Luke, you don't have a life token either.
Yeah.
Buy a life token real quick. It's right there. It's on that wall behind you. There, fire behind you. But yeah, you should definitely buy a life token.
Yeah. It's just so clunky. It's just the way the game, I don't know, like, the aiming's a bit off and stuff. Hello.
This spirit mode is quite cool though. I like the spirit mode. She's in the fire. She's gone.
Come here. Come this way. Okay.
Do you hear that?
Yep.
Behind you. To your right. Behind you. Behind you.
What the fuck is going on?
They keep teleporting, it's funny.
He's just getting the circle.
Ah, there we go. Oh. I need to buy my perks back. Okay, cool. So, if you die, but don't respawn, you lose your perks. But if you do respawn... Alright, let me buy life token then.
What's this? What's behind here then?
That takes you downtown. Oh, I lost my guns as well. Oh. So you literally lose everything.
Guns are slowly doing less damage.
Yeah, I need to upgrade
them. Oh, this takes you to here. Interesting. Okay. Good to know. And back up again.
I'm just running all the way down to the pack punch to grab the bacon. You keep all your miracles, which is nice.
Oh, I come out the wrong way.
Alright, so I've got rapid fire and quick speed. Run speed.
Oh yeah, but once we come out of here, we can actually upgrade the perks though, innit?
Yes.
So, oh, think of how much health we're gonna have.
And it's the same type of system as Cold War, which is quite cool.
Yeah. And I like that system as well.
Yeah. I think.
Oh wow,
it would be cool if there
was a lot more damage that time.
It would be cool if there was some sort of gun upgrade.
Whoa,
that you could do.
That's good as him.
Just to help, like, a little bit of, like, maybe ammo upgrade or whatever for the guns.
Yeah.
And damage and whatnot would be quite cool.
Coming over to you now. Just bring a lot with you. So that Molotov, isn't it? It's a Molotov, isn't it?
Where was the health of the village?
Yeah.
Put 69. Oh, half price.
Yeah, see if you can get that token then.
I already got a token.
Oh, okay.
But I can get the jug for half price, which is nice. I'm stuck though.
Oh, the longest one so far.
I just about got it. A pistol, really? You gave me a pistol that I've already got.
Yeah, this is the longest one we've had to do so far.
Yeah, it's really long. Miracle. Increased damage dealt to poisoned enemies by 10%. Nice. Inflicts poison and causes taken damage 45. Oh, but they're both good. I'll go for the damage dealt by 10% one. Lucky is no more at village. So we'll have to find him soon.
You could spawn here though. Is it here? Oh no, in the lab or whatever, no? Or somewhere.
There's one at the very, like, in the very basement where the, like, ritual is. I just could not move then.
Oh?
That's great.
You got yourself?
I can get myself, yes. Where is it? I think it's right here. Okay.
Yeah, right next door. The thing's done. We can just collect the cylinder.
Yeah. grabbed.
Infinite ammo.
I am milking it for what it's worth to kill these guys. Bloody hell. The base weapons are very...
Yep.
We need to go to that other... You should probably head to that other one.
I was just gonna go to the pack.
Yeah. I don't have enough money though. But we should head to the other one.
I just wanted to see... I assume there's gonna be a tier 3 at least.
Yeah, what is it with you and giving me the pistol that I've already got?
Tier 3, but it's 30,000. Gotta be around here, because I saw the cylinder in the water. Alright, so open up this door. Whoa.
I'm down again.
What the hell
Great.
Is this area?
I didn't get a revive. So.
Yeah, I'm coming towards you. Are you in the pack pump?
Yeah.
There needs to be like a quicker revive system.
Yeah, the revive is very slow. Stop the machine. What machine?
Can I get you?
No.
What the hell?
That's annoying.
What the hell? It said it was done. Maybe they hit me out of the animation.
Might have done. You have to buy one to buy me back.
Yeah.
Behind you. There's a fire guy behind you.
How do you see behind me?
Well, I'm in ghost mode, so I can literally walk around and whatnot.
Oh, okay. Oh, so you don't like expect?
No. No. I'm not spectating you. Literally. Yeah, you got the. There's a guy invisible and a fire guy. Oh, they've disappeared. It's like once they get out of certain ranges, they despawn.
Is there one around here?
There's one just here. Over here.
Inside the village.
Yeah. Inside this first building here.
Left?
Yeah, this first building. I keep saying this, but like you can't see me.
There you go.
Frenzy left. Catalyst. Thank you. I've got a baseball bat. Like my baseball bat?
Yeah, I had that, yeah. It wasn't the greatest earlier though. Hop through the maze field.
You have to start this.
What the hell?
Eliminate 5 banshees.
Yep, right on us. Right on you.
Alright, let's come over to this area so we can actually see.
Oh, there you go. What's that?
Oh, I can pick up that if you want. Wonder if you want to keep your 2 guns.
Yeah, go on. That's the wonder weapon, no?
No, it's part of it's not really a wonder weapon. We have to shoot the metal scarecrows. There's one there. I'll look for it. One here.
Big guy. There's a big guy on the center there.
One here.
Be careful.
Shoot the other way. Oh, wrong guy, I think.
I've got my ammo.
Alright, there we go.
I'll resupply now.
I've done all 4, now we need to destroy
the electric
cages.
Oh, they've got MP40 here.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's what I was using earlier, pack a punch version that I got from the box. From Lucky, I mean. I'm gonna keep this actually, I'm gonna pack a punch this. The electric.
Oh, but I think we must have bolted the door behind us by mistake.
Oh no, there's a door here that's locked.
What the hell is going on?
We bind this door because
Yeah, 100%. Oh, this is the other side of this area. Oh no.
I need to shoot these cages.
I'm gonna shoot those fire guys. I'm taking a shot. We'll be much better off once we get upgrades and stuff.
Yeah, the upgraded perks, yeah. I think the health goes up to 200%, I think.
Yeah, it's crazy. You need it though, to be honest.
Yeah.
The way this is playing now.
We need to charge the Tesla coil to unlock the Tesla coil, which is standing in here.
Still got a big army.
Oh, I'm down again.
How many medicals are left around now?
None of us have last boys. I think we're in here. Don't have enough. That is a lot.
Yep.
You do have a fire guide to blow up.
Yep. Kind of stuck right now.
Can you use your ice? Oh, there's a mech somewhere. I can't get it. Oh, there's a revive right here. I've lost you, you disappeared. You don't even have a token either. Behind you.
Is it sober?
You have to stand in it. You have to stand.
Oh, got ammo.
It's
the end of the round anyway. Let me go and get revive you.
Can you revive me? Because otherwise it'll be, lose everything.
Is there one in
here? Back in here, there's one in here. Yeah. No, they charge recalls. Just here. Left. Go in this room and then turn left and just outside the door on the right.
Give me a sec. Because you have to select it as well when you revive someone.
Isn't it like square X, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm on the thing. Okay, I'm not on the thing.
Let me...
Well,
one of us needs to try and hold them. I think. Well, I'm good. I think if you kill that fire guy, we got the one here. Oh, the big guy died. One is one, it's not too bad to dodge them.
Yeah.
Stop.
Pick
up the cylinder. At the top of the stairs.
Yeah. Do you pick it up? No, it has to put all the cylinders into the podium.
Well, you could have been down here now. It's going crazy. Oh, have you seen it? You not seen it? You're not even here.
I went to the podium, sorry.
Oh, there was a thing under the bridge. It's going crazy.
I'm upgrading this Thunderbolt.
Oh, have you put it here?
I put three in, and I thought I'd let you do it. Escort the Siphonar into position.
The power has failed. Quickly, you need to find a backup generator.
Okay. I need to see if I can get a wonder weapon. Baseball bat. Nope, I'm good. Why are you giving me a baseball bat and it's a 2-0 as well? On this round.
It tells you if it what tier it is?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Escort. Yeah, look underneath there, look. Crazy, it's going crazy now.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Okay, what's this gun there?
It is crazy, isn't it?
What are we escorting? Are we shooting it?
Extract enough essence to power the vault doors.
Oh.
So...
gonna have to fill it up.
It doesn't say inside the circle.
Oh no, just shoot.
So...
just
yeah.
Shoot wherever. This should be fun.
Oh, miracle. Nice.
Oh, yeah. Quick. What can I use for the masks, apparently?
Become the master of poisons. Any poison effect has a chance to leech back 1% of its damage as health.
I've just got
tier 3 miracle.
Oh, hello.
I like the poison
one.
I need that bridge gun though. And yeah. I started to shoot you. Because of the banshee.
I think this one fills up a lot quicker.
Yeah.
But now, the other step you kind of need to do like early on, I think. Well, to be fair, maybe even doing it the way we've done it is probably the... oh! What the hell? I died!